most importantly, you pray, especially as a father. I did it for Hannah and Chloe as well, but you pray for the right person to meet your daughter and spend the rest of their life with. And the incredible thing about Matt is he's more than what we prayed for, so we're super blessed. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. For when I think I lost my way, there are no words left to say it's true. God gave me you.
As Matt said, I could have designed the perfect woman and it still would not compare to her. She's what I didn't even know that I wanted, but far more than what I could have ever hoped for. How many of us know that is just how God works? That you, an angel loved it, somehow fall for me. You'll always be loved, sweetheart, and I'll be the flattered fool. Above all else, the most important aspect of your relationship, you two have told me, is your personal relationship with God and the way you both direct, challenge, and encourage each other in your personal walk, without which you guys would not be here today. So I think we can agree it is He who receives the glory for this union. But it's never been easier when I'm with you. Yeah, it's harder and harder and harder to doubt. Sunrise lights up another day. I believe, I woke up and my whole world changed. You're the kind of love that gives me faith. And I believe, I never been easier when I'm with you. Yeah, it's harder and harder and harder to doubt these days. But when I see the smile run across your face and the sunrise lights.